You know, I actually love a man with extra meat on his bones.